You are looking at the most detailed three-dimensional map of the universe known to humankind, and it's called the Sloan Digital Sky Survey. Scientists from around the world have just completed a 20-year-long survey of the night sky, measuring the positions and distances of more than 4 million galaxies and quasars. This detailed map will help scientists shed light on the remaining mysteries of the universe. Let's go on a journey from the local stars to the largest scales of our universe. Beyond the local stars that draw familiar constellations in the night sky in the neighborhood of the Earth, in addition to our own Milky Way, billions of galaxies are spread throughout the observable universe. Moving faster than light, we will take you through space in a journey from our place in the Milky Way all the way out to the large-scale structures of the visible universe, and we'll tell you about how we're mapping it out. Since 1998, the scientific community has realized that the universe is not only expanding, but its expansion is accelerating. This unexpected acceleration constitutes one of the major conundrums in physics. From a theoretical perspective, the acceleration may be accounted for by either assuming that there exists some mysterious dark energy, or by modifying Einstein's theory of gravity, called general relativity. In the same year, the Sloan Digital Sky Survey was launched to tackle this enigma of the accelerating expansion of the universe. The Sloan Digital Sky Survey is a vast collection of the angular positions of galaxies observed in the sky, as well as their distances from us, determined by observing the systematic shift of galactic light induced by the expansion of the universe, the so-called redshift. In this new map of our universe, the large dark patches are mostly regions obscured by the Milky Way that cannot be observed. During the last 20 years, through four exploratory phases, the Sloan Digital Sky Survey has created the most detailed three-dimensional maps of the universe. To achieve this, it focused on different classes of galaxies: nearby galaxies, red galaxies, more distant star-forming galaxies, and superluminous distant active galaxies called quasars. The fourth and latest Sloan survey took place from 2014 till 2020. During this time, the new project called the Extended Baryon Oscillation Spectroscopic Survey, or eBOSS for short, continued previous Sloan mapping of the extragalactic sky and just recently finished measuring distances for 1 million galaxies and quasars. These successive surveys allow scientists to trace the large-scale structures of the universe up to a fraction of its horizon, represented by the cosmic microwave background emission, seen here as a colorful pattern projected onto a sphere. The cosmic microwave background is the thermal relic of the universe, which dates back to about 400,000 years after the birth of the universe, also known as the Big Bang. Adding the eBOSS data to the previous Sloan exploratory phases 1, 2, and 3, the Sloan Digital Sky Survey now has a database of 4 million galaxies and quasars, assembling the largest and most complete 3D map of the universe to date. This unprecedented achievement provides scientists with new tools for shedding light on dark energy and also for constraining the theory of general relativity, leading to a better understanding of the fundamental laws that rule our universe.